Did you know, in the movie Jurassic Park, the Triceratops poop in this scene right here actually didn't smell at all. It was actually entirely made of clay, mud, and straw. The crew actually drizzled it in honey and papaya, so it actually smelled pretty good. They also did this so that real flies would swarm near it.